What's up, guys? I'm Albert from Spotahome Barcelona, and today we are in Carrer Mas de Casanovas in the neighborhood of El Baix Guinardó. So this flat is in a nice location here in Barcelona. You have a big supermarket just close by, and as well you have gym and other services here around, like bars, restaurants, and the famous Hospital de Sant Pau very close by. As well you have metro station, Alfons Deu, and Hospital de Sant Pau, 2 de Maig, just 5 minutes walking. So today's apartment is a fantastic and bright apartment, as you can see here behind me. This is the main living room. You have a nice terrace with a grill, okay? And as well, one double bedroom here behind me, just close to the kitchen. So guys, let's go and visit this apartment.
Hey guys, I'm Albert from Spotahome, and we are entering to this apartment here in Carrer Mas de Casanova. Okay, this bright and nice apartment. Here we have the main living room with direct access to the terrace. This is the bedroom, and here we have the kitchen. Behind me on the hall we have the bathroom. So let's start with the living room. Here we are with this main door on here, and the main table on here with 4 chairs. Okay, everything very nice decorated with the plants on here. You have a brand new AC unit here on the wall. Great. Heating system all over the house, working by natural gas. It's great. And here's the main living room with the TV. Okay, you have some furniture on here, and here we have the main closet that we are going to check right now, with big space where you will store all your clothes. So here, this big closet on here with space over, under, and as well chest of drawers. Okay, let's put it back. Okay, here. Okay, and here you have as well another door to this big closet. Everything exterior. Here we have the main sofa, okay, with some shelves on here. Another view over this nice living room. Okay, so here we have the terrace, fantastic terrace here in this sunny day here in Barcelona, okay, with the table and 2 chairs. Okay, and here we have the barbecue, so it's great to have this barbecue and be chilling out with your friends. This is the views. Okay, here is Carrer Mas de Casanova. This is Mercadona, a big supermarket. You have as well a gym here close by, and there we will find Hospital de Sant Pau. It's great. So here you have an extra space here, okay, where you will store extra things, your baggage or other things you need to store. Okay, so let's go back and let's visit the bedroom. Okay, we have with this nice double bed on here. It's great. Okay, everything going exterior in views to the country yard. Okay, so very calm neighborhood, you don't hear anything on here. Okay, so let's go back. Here we have the heating system, and you have this chest of drawers on here with extra space to put more clothes here, and here you have up to 4 drawers on here with the plants, so it's great. Remember, this baby bed will be removed by the landlord. Okay, so this is the bed with the shelves on here. Let's visit the kitchen here. Finally, fully equipped with dishwasher on here. We have the oven, the vitro, okay, the extractor on here, hot water system working by gas. You have the toaster, the coffee machine, so everything. Here's the sink, and here we have the fridge. It's open, you can see, you have space on here. For example, you can open on here, you can store your glasses and food here, and more space on here with your dishes and extra glasses on here. We have the micro here. Okay, so let's finally visit the bathroom that is just close to the door. We have the drying machine and the washing machine on here. We have the sink with this nice mirror. And finally, this is this nice bath that we have on here. Okay, great. And here's the toilet. So as you can see, fantastic apartment here in El Baix de Guinardó. well connected and everything new and bright.
Okay guys, thank you for watching this video. See you very soon. Bye bye.